Hi everyone, it's Caitlin from Really Big Plant. Thank you so much for joining me. We are at Lowe's in San Francisco, and last time I was here, I brought you with me actually. I haven't been here in a while, so I figured we could just take a look and see what they've got. It's a Saturday, so it's pretty crowded in here, so we will see what I'm able to do without getting too much in other people's way. So let's get to it.
Really Big Plant.
These are $60. Wow, I've seen better. These are pretty small, I feel like. Orchids are looking pretty lush though. Some little dracaenas. Oh, is this something I could buy for nothing? $26.98. Yeah, I bet they could mark this down. Sorry to the people who work here. Last time I did a video like this, someone commented that they work at this Lowe's, so no shade on you. I'm just pointing things out. These look like they come with this outer pot.
I think so. I was checking them out.
That's nice. Some Laurentii's. Oh, these are the chocolatier trees that you've really been liking. $22.98. That's pretty good.
That is.
It's always interesting to see because I'm so, like, my perspective is so warped by having worked in boutique plant shops for years now, and prices at a big box store are really unbeatable. I said I was only going to buy plants that are, like, on sale or super heavily discounted, so I guess this one is too perfect. These snake plants are really big, aren't they? I feel like these are huge. And they're only $65. This is exciting. We're in the big plant area. Okay, these are $44.98. It says Pakira, but this is a yucca tree. This is another type of dracaena here. These are $29.98. And then these are $90. For these dracaenas, I feel like that's a lot. $89.98. I feel like that's pretty pricey for these. You know, in my observation, these don't tend to last too long. We get them into the plant shop, and if they don't sell immediately, they decline faster than some of the bigger plants. They tend to have pretty brown edges pretty quick. But these look really nice to me. And yeah, I don't know. They look better than I would expect.
Fill it in with lemon lime. Little syngoniums. These, let's see what they're calling this one. In our store, we've recently been getting in these little green Congo philodendrons that are being labeled philodendron green apple. Oh no, this one says imperial green. And this looks like a Prince of Orange or one of those Macaulay's Finale. And some alocasias. Hey, wait. Uh-oh. Whoops. Uh-oh. $16.98. Yeah, that seems kind of crazy to me. This section looks like it should be a rescue section. Oh, duh. It says $16.98 there. Dish garden. All of these. I can stop checking the prices. Yeah, some little Calathea Freddies and Ficus Ruby. These look like some big philodendron Congos. Okay, check this out, check this out. $29.98.
$44.98. Those are way
chalkier. Yeah, but these are like the same, aren't they? I guess, okay, yeah, this is way thicker, but like everything else about these is the same. It looks like actually most of them are 44 something, so they made this one cheaper.
Yeah, this one's $20. It's even bigger.
Oh my gosh, what's the deal? Okay, no, the prices of these is all over the place.
This is the tallest. Let's see.
29. Tell me it's 29.
It's 25.
Okay. Look here, a forest over here.
Somebody tree forest.
That's what I just said. This is cool. I really like these actually. Okay. These are really cute. I started seeing these around. These are little plumeria trees. $89.98. These are cute. The leaves kind of almost look like ficus leaves. And all of these flowering, they call these calanchoes. $12.98. They're cute. $17 for that. I feel like that's a lot. All of these alocasias. Oh, they're all 17. These are 20, I believe. I think this is a big green Congo philodendron, or maybe imperial green. Oh, see, this is that philodendron apple. I was just talking about this a second ago. I don't know what the difference is or what this one comes from. I think supposedly its leaves are a little bit rounder than the Congo or the imperial green. Aglaonema back there. Oh, wait. Is that an aglaonema or is that a philodendron? There's something super wrong with it. Okay, that's weird. I thought this was literally one of those Aglaonema crita plants, but I think it's like a Macaulay's finale philodendron with some kind of leaf problem. That is not normal. Or is this some kind of very interesting hybrid? No, I think it's something really abnormal. Okay, that's weird. Oh, some cute sword ferns. Those are only $11, $10.98. And oh, look at what a big leaf this is on this Adansonii. $20. And the little Tenanthe Syngonium baskets, $14.98. These Monstera Adansonii are super full, $14.98. I feel like that's pretty good. These look pretty healthy too. And let's see what else. These bromeliads are so beautiful. When you buy these though, just a note, when they're in flower, the whole plant is gonna die when the bloom dies. That's just a thing for this entire family of plants. And so these reproduce by putting off offshoots, little pups around the sides. Let's see if this one has any. And sometimes if you don't really see that they have pups growing, you can kind of expect this to be.
Please return to the nearest sales associate. Apparently, we failed to remove the inventory control tag.
A lot of times, these turn out to be a lot like cut flowers in the way that they last. Although, surprisingly, sometimes they can live on for a while and still do manage to put out a pup after the flower starts to decline. I don't know why I always kind of like these little arrangements of Dracaena. $10. I feel like they're cute. See what they've got over here. Monstera deliciosas for $11. It's only like one or two plants in here. I feel like this is pretty expensive actually for these from this store. With only like one or two Monsteras in there at this size.
There's only
like there's six of them there that's not the same.
Oh yeah?
It's just a smaller pot.
Protons. Little dracenas. Dracena trees. $10, $9.98. And these little beds of Tradescantia, which are cute. $14.98. I feel like that's a lot for that. Oh. Oops. Peperomia obtusifolia. Syngoniums. Oh, the cute little mini ones. This is cute. $14.98. And this one. Oh, I like this variety. I think this is called like the pixie, something like that. Could just be completely making that up. Okay, my husband said that he found the best deal yet.
I'm probably wrong because you're just saying those monstars were bad deals, but this is $6.
Oh, this is $6? Yeah. That is totally a good deal. That's a great deal, especially given all those like fenestrations. Okay, let's compare it to these ones. These ones are $11 and like exactly the same size, if not even smaller. So.
Pardon us. Please return to the nearest sales associate.
That is a pretty good deal. Good job, babe. Oh, I really like this. It's so, it's kind of tacky, I guess. Kind of like the way it looks, though, that really industrial vibe. I like these little sections to see how they, like, plant these up to try to sell them. This is a whole little snake plant section, actually. This is cute. How much are they charging for these arrangements? $15.98? That's not too bad. Little starfish Sansevieria arrangements. Oh, I like these pots that have a little drainage hole. $13.98. I like this. This is cute. I would like, I'd shop in this section to give as presents to people, totally. Little bird's nest fern, syngoniums, Diffenbachia, Schefflera, little Dracaena compacta. I think this is the Janet Craig variety. And some peperomia, peperomia. It's not coming to me. We're moving on. Oh, this is a cute philodendron basket. I would totally give this as a present. $27.98. That's kind of pricey, but I guess it's cute. A little Birkin basket. What kind of peperomia is this? Wow, these are interesting. I've never seen this before. Are they meant to be this color? Do you see how yellow they are? Look at it next to the Dracaena. Peperomia caparata, $5.98. These are cool. I wonder if there's some kind of like golden ripple. That's what I would name this. Kind of like this, but I don't know if there's like, if they're like sad and yellow or if they're meant to be yellow. Let me know if you know what that kind of peperomia is. Oh, these pink syngoniums are so vibrant. Quite pink. And some little nerve plants, little phytonias. These all have wicks. More syngoniums. Skindapsis. $5.98. $6.98. These little Dracaena canes. These are really cute. I really like these single canes of Dracaena. Something about them that I think is just really charming. Okay, now what?
You missed that little shelf.
Let's see what we've got over here. Oh, is this some sissus? Yeah, it looks like it. Some sissus, sissus quadrangularis? Sissus, shoot, why can't I remember what it's called? I've got a bunch of this plant. Anyway, this is a really fun vining plant, very easy to grow. $5.98. And, oh dear, parlor palm. And, oh look, some little epiphyllum, little zigzag cactus. And some little syngoniums. Look at how badly this needs a repotting. Someone come rescue this plant. Wow, these peperomias are so tall. Look it, I feel like that's ridiculous. Ridiculous in a good way. Yeah, they look great. This is $16.98, okay, $17. They know it looks good. Some calanchoes that look like they're about to bloom. And some more Dracaena. Oh, this one is a pretty variety with this white stripe. Different bacchias, variegated peperomia obtusifolias. Oh, it says peperomia citrus twist. I've never heard that name for this before. Interesting. They do look extra pale. I wonder if that is what this cultivar is. And some areca palms. These are 11. And some giant peace lilies. Wow, look at this. It's kind of gross. $29.98. These are nice and big. $13 for these big hanging baskets of pothos. These are pretty full. These are lush. Just trying to see. Can you hold this for a second? Just this one? No, this one's 23. Look at how nice that is. It's so big. If I were buying a plant today, I would buy this one. Look at the variegation on this leaf, look. It's a nice one. Look at these succulent bowls, these are really cute. $35. Oh, interesting. What is this? These are huge money tree stumps in self-watering pots. Interesting. What is going on here? Oh, okay. They just have them staged like this. This is very confusing. So I think the pots and the plants are probably sold separately. And then you can just pour water into here and this meter tells you how much water there is in the pot, which is nice, I think, for a huge plant, but it might also mean that there's like way too much water in there. I don't know. How much are these though? These are cool. These are chunky stumps.
These are together.
64 ounce assorted foliage high rise. Okay, they do go together. This is really weird to me. I don't know what you're supposed to do with this. Okay, well, that's cool. They're not even that big, though.
The leaves are huge, but yeah.
Outside? Oh, yeah, there are more plants out there. Okay, we are in the parking lot. $14.98 for some Dracaenas and Diffenbachias. Oh, the maidenhair ferns out here. Pothos wall. These are all more just like $13 pothos, I think, or the bigger baskets, the 8-inch. I think those are $23. Sending my husband to ask for a discount on this plant because he gets better results than I do.
Yeah, they said 20% off.
20%? No, thank you. Oh my gosh, I'm so surprised to see this display. Look at this display with these grow lights. And it says, choose PPF. Oh my gosh, it doesn't explain it at all, but it's trying to use technical terms to sell these grow lights. Wow, okay, you guys. I have so much to say about grow lights and I have not started to go down this path yet, but there is a lot of complicated backstory when we talk about grow lights and some other physics principles that we're gonna need to get into to talk about lighting. So we will do that. We'll save the grow light discussion for another day. Okay, so we are headed out, but I wanted to stop and show you all of these pots because I feel like the Lowe's pot section has gotten so much better since the last time I was here. Like last time I was totally unable to find the types of pots I was looking for, but now they have so many of them. This is a fiberglass pot. It's really lightweight, which is really nice, and I actually really like the way it looks. I wonder how much this is. Is this it? This tall shell face? 32. I like this one. 42. I didn't see any clearance plants this time. The outdoor section always looks so lush.
Yeah.
Oh, let's check out the succulents real quick. Womp womp. Oh my god, a giant Shrek. My husband pointing out this one. Oh, this is cool. This has got to be... have Monstrose in its name. Yeah, totally. This is weird looking. I really like how big box stores have their succulents and cacti with the little handle. Every plant store I've ever worked in has never had anything like that, and I hurt myself on the cacti all the time. These are cute. $6. I like this one. Okay, look at these big pots. That one is $100, but it's really big. Like, I could fit in there. And let's see. Oh, I really like this pot. And right when we got here, I was considering buying one of these. It's, I think, a 16-inch? No. No way that's 16-inch. It's like a 10-inch, maybe 8. We should get this for my Diffenbachia. What am I going to pot it into? So I have got to be the worst judge of size of stuff, especially when I'm trying to shop for a pot. So, oh, our Uber is here. Okay. Can you pick up this pot? That was so funny. We literally just walked out of Lowe's and our Uber is right here. Okay, well anyway, I got that pot and we're heading home.